is created on the VOD.
And now you the pie you do and as you situation. The live flight elevator is operational once again. SFODD coordinator has been made contact and directed you to the extraction point of the hospital roof. No other survivor of the fair of SFODD operative have been found. Proceed with extreme caution. Mission head to the extraction point on the roof and escape. I have a bad feeling. Okay, see you later. I have to go. Have a great day and have a great sim. You too, Dirty Bird. Have a great day to you too, boy. Until next time. He just having a real bad high and murdering and bunch of normal. Yeah. Okay, more help. Okay, now.
You should know better by now.
Ooh, shit. I am not mentally prepared yet. I was choosing a gun. Piss off. Oh, yeah, I have a needle. Alright, this one is useless at the moment. Also got any fun in the back? Bam, bam, bam. Oh, that is range fight is an ass. Ninja kick me. They're getting the bullets on the way. Is it the thing that I'm thinking it is? Holy shit, what was that? Thank you. Drop shit. Oh. Shit.
We're on the ground.
Bye.
Hurry up so we can get the hell out of here.
Boy, I'm running for my life. And no cursing.
They tried to bury their sins, but instead planted the seeds of their doom. But she would not be forgotten. We will make them remember. They will die. All of them. A war is coming. I've seen it in my dreams. Fire sweeping through the earth. Bodies in the streets, cities turn to dust.
Well, the city is kind of more than dust now. Okay, nice. Just the end of the expansion. DLC. Anyway, I love it, but boys, I am ready for another. Also, Toby.
Timestamp for the Toby is created on the VOD.
So bye, Top. Bye. Please reply explosion. What if you see suddenly explosions dropping off mid-air? What if? I don't know, do it. I'm going to wait. See if something else happens at the end. You never know. It's hot. Sounds like a good time for me. I can do it like this. When I start up the new game, have a little break. And if I swear, please let me know. I think not. At least I think not. I don't know how long does an end scene actually take. The end credits. I always skip to throws. I always do that. Except when it is unskippable. I'm curious. So the next one will be go further on this point. I assume. No tech. No. Not true. No. No. Also, boys. Also for the boys on YouTube. If you watch a YouTube video, how long must a video be? How long can, what is your preferences? Like 30 minutes, 10 minutes, an hour, 2 hours? Okay, Richie, I'm going to ask a couple of questions. You have to answer them. The answer is addicted. If you drink alcohol every day, are you? En de wens. Wat kan je ervan verwachten? Hold on. If you drink alcohol every day, are you? What? I don't drink every day alcohol, I don't. I don't even smoke. I don't like that. And about drinking alcohol, I have my limits. Like one glass is enough for me. I don't want to sip the whole bottle away. Oh. So if you drink alcohol, and then I need to say addict. The first on the content quality on call. Ah, on that one now. Seb, you know I'm dyslexic. My reading skills is not strong. You meanie bastard. But yeah, if a person drinks every day, then yeah, add it. So if you use a lot of drugs, you are addict. A victim of more medical Chef. Saw that one coming, yeah, boy. But I need that's those kind of questions you need to I need to answer that really quickly after. Now, but I am thinking about the how the way I post things. Now, but I'm thinking the way I am posting things on YouTube, you know, like. Same time, I want to have it as raw as possible, you know. Like in the what I am just afraid when I editing stuff I suddenly how to say it, if I edit stuff I maybe end on an accident skip the fun part out, you know. I don't know, it is just difficult. It depends also what kind of game I am playing. That is, I already changed the way I post things. I try to post one or two things a day. But some gay. I can have 10 videos. Like, or from one stream, 10 videos ish. And I spread that out of on the whole week. So yeah. To get parts out of it.